Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you are seeing this face for the very first time, hi, my name is Rutuja and in today's video I'll be sharing with you guys three hairstyles for my short hair girls. Now this video has been highly requested because I recently did a hair care routine video. Please, before watching this, go and check it out. So few of my friends requested me to do this as I have short hair and I love experimenting with my hair, so I keep on doing few hairstyles here and there. So in today's video I'll be sharing with you guys three easy hairstyles which I do whenever I feel like styling my hair, or else normally you will always see me with a normal ponytail, but these are the hairstyles that I like to do when I want to experiment with my hairstyles too. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get started with the video. So guys, I'll keep on looking over there because that's where my mirror is and I cannot do without a mirror. So let's start by parting your hair. Now I like to part it on my left hand side. You can part it according to your preference. My partition total depends on my mood, I can say. So yeah, now I have parted it as such. Now comb it. And then now from the left hand side over here, start twisting it. And then keep on adding extra hair to your twist. Now I'll secure it with a tic tac pin. With two tic tac pins because my hair is silky. So I'll secure it tightly. Yeah. Now I'll start repeating the same procedure on my right hand side. If you don't want to do it on the right hand side, you can just leave it like this. It looks very nice as a bee. So you know, you can just keep it like this. I think this looks very nice too. So you don't have to do it on the right hand side, but I do it on my right hand side. So I'll do it. I'm doing the same thingy. I hope I'm not looking funny, but even if I'm looking funny, I don't mind, so it's okay. Enjoy. Keep on pressing the behind hair as well. And then keep on twisting it. I think this hairstyle is very feminine. It gives you a very chic look. Now again, I'm securing it with two tic tac pins. Perfect. Now that I'm done with both the sides, take all the hair and tie it into a ponytail. I won't make a bun, but I'll tie it into a ponytail. I think ponytail looks more young rather than a bun. So you can tie a bun if you're attending a traditional event or an Indian event. Yeah, I'm done. And I think this hairstyle is really perfect for a work look or when you're wearing a deep neck t-shirt or shirt, just like I am doing it over here. You can front your collarbones with this hairstyle because all the attention will go on your face and it will really look very nice. This is about the first hairstyle. Now we'll jump to the second hairstyle quickly. So for my second hairstyle also, I'm going to keep my partition same, that is on the left hand side. And I start twisting my hair just the way I did it in my first hairstyle. But I start twisting it thoda sa upar se. I leave some hair and then I start twisting it. So now I'll keep on adding the extra hair to it. Now this is the extra hair, so I'm adding it to the main twist. Also and secure it with a rubber band. If you can see some baby hair, I am quickly going to use the Pantene Open Hair Miracle. This also is very nice to keep my baby hair on the place. So yeah, this is how it looks. Third hairstyle, I'm going to go with the middle partition. Now I start twisting it with thoda kam hair. Yeah, like this. Now I want this to look very neat and clean. Take it to the end. I'll secure it with a pin. Now leave some space and then start doing the same thing. I'm going to secure it with the same pin. And then we have to do more of them because I don't want to waste the pins. Now to secure this, I'm going to use a third pin. A second pin, sorry. Now I'm going to repeat the same thing over here. Straightener on the remaining hair, but I leave it as I don't like to use heat on my hair. So yeah, this is how it looks. Now again, you can always tie this. I tie it when I feel hot, so you can always tie it. I think I prefer tying my hair because I want all the attention of a person to be on my face rather than my hair, so I like doing that. That was it for my today's video. These were the hairstyles that I love doing because they are very easy and they are not at all time consuming. So I hope you guys try it too. Please make sure you tag me on my Instagram if you try this. If you enjoyed watching this video, make sure you hit the like button and do comment down below and tell me which was your favorite hairstyle. And also let me know if you would like to see a part 2 of this video in which I share with you guys how to make different kinds of braids. And most importantly, please subscribe to my channel if you would like to watch more such videos. Until I see you in my next one. Take care. Bye bye.